But the harder part is to identify which exact problem needs to be solved.
Because in which way artificial intelligence may help swine farms?
So there are multiple ways, and one of them is about predicting disease outbreaks by gathering the data from variables from tags. Another way is helping farm management. For example, if you own many farms and there always some kind of productivity gap. For example, like the best farms would have much better numbers for number of piglets per sow, feed effectiveness, or how long it takes to grow a pig to certain weight. And algorithms can help to find what to do to close this gap, how to improve those worse farms, how to make them better. Algorithms already exist. It's probably the easiest part. But the harder part is to identify which exact problem needs to be solved, and then do we have right data to train our algorithms to produce like some answers or recommendations.